So far, we have two sides that are proportional. What can we add as our fifth statement? Since we're going towards SAS, side angle side triangle similarity, let's do C. Angle C is congruent to angle C. That will help us further down the line when we're closing in on our side angle side similarity. So the answer here is C.